Hello guys, welcome back to English Ki Paathshala. My name is Bhavika Joshi and today we are going to talk about a very common topic and a very common issue that fails most of the people a lot of times. That is self-confidence. This video ko end tak zarur dekhiye kyunki main aapko batane wali hoon ki kaise aap apne andar ek self-confidence la sakte hain taki aap logon ke samne jaakar agli baar dare na aur aap easily logon se baat kar sake, aap apne टैलेंट को शोकेस कर सकें या काम कर सकें कॉन्फिडेंट. अगर आपको ये वीडियो पसंद आती है तो लाइक कीजिए, कमेंट कीजिए, शेयर कीजिए, हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कीजिए और बेल आइकन को दबाइए ताकि आप हमारे चैनल से कोई भी वीडियो मिस ना करें. आर यू अ कॉन्फिडेंट पर्सन? हाउ कैन यू नो दैट? आई विल आस्क यू फोर इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चंस एंड इफ ऑल द आंसर्स आर यस टू माय क्वेश्चंस देन यू आर कॉन्फिडेंट. बट इफ योर आंसर्स आर नो देन यू आर नॉट कॉन्फिडेंट एंड दीज टिप्स आर फॉर यू. So my first question is, do you believe in yourself? Do you believe that you can do all the things that you want in life? Do you get out of your comfort zone and challenge yourself and do things that is hard for you but you try them and achieve them? Do you accept your mistakes and then work for it? Do you take compliments but never let them overpower you? If your answers are yes to these questions, then you are confident enough. But if the questions are no, or if you are hesitating in answering all these questions, then these tips are for you. So the tip number one is, believe in yourself. Obviously, to achieve anything in life, to complete any goal in life, first thing that you need to do is believe in yourself, believe in what you want to do. When you know yourself enough, you know that you can do it, you can achieve whatever you want. Own your mind. Own your mind with positivity. Feed all the things which are positive. Watch few videos which are positive. Watch movies which are positive. Read newspapers. Read positive newspapers. And talk with people who are positive. Cut out all the negativity from your life. Cut out the negative people from your life. People who are depressive or sad or comment on your capabilities. Don't let them overpower you. Don't let them capture your life. That is going to harm you only. You have to own your mind. You have to be very positive. You have to feed things which are positive to your mind and to your heart. Third point is, trust your capabilities and skills. If you are a good writer, if you are a good singer, dancer, motivator, speaker or anything that you are good in and people come to you and say you cannot do it, at that point of time you have to trust yourself and say that it is going to be hard for me to achieve that particular thing but I can do it. I can work on the hard work, I can hard work and I can achieve the hard things as well. This is what you have to feed your mind, the people around you. You have to trust your skills and capabilities. That is how you are going to achieve something. Fourth point, believe in your actions. If you are writing a book, if you are singing, if you are going for an audition or anything, whatever you are trying to do, if you are doing any action with your capabilities and doing something, then you must trust what you are going to do. If you do not trust, if you have any doubt that अच्छा होगा, नहीं अच्छा होगा, मैं सही कर रहा हूँ, सही कर रही हूँ, गलत है, नहीं है, अगर आपको 1% भी doubt है, then you will lose your confidence and you will destroy the thing you are going to do. So first of all, trust your actions that what you are going to do is 100% right. Fifth point is, accept your weaknesses. Accept your fears and then work on it. For example, if you have any fear, if you are weak in something, then you need to say that I accept that these are the things that are low in me, these are the things that are weak and I can work on it, and then do work for it. Work hard on the things that you are not good in, which are going to remove all your fears, and so when you will go on the stage or when you will go wherever you want to go, like in front of the crowd, to the people, when you are going to talk with people, you won't hesitate, you will remove all the fears from your life. So accept your weaknesses. When you refuse to accept your weaknesses, you are doing harm to yourself, no one else. So accept your weaknesses, work on them, then remove your fears and gain the confidence that you need. Sixth and the last point is, practice a confident body language. When you are standing in front of people, stand straight, sit straight, talk confidently. Try to talk confidently in front of your family members, mirror, friend. When you will practice it, you will gain it. Practice makes a man perfect. That's a true saying, and you need to know it in every aspect of your life. So practice your confidence as well, your body language, be presentable, be in discipline. That's how you are going to get your confidence. When you are presentable, when you are disciplined, when your body language is right, you automatically gain confidence. Well, these were the tips to how to gain confidence in your life. First of all, confidence is really important in today's world. It is going to help you a lot in your career, your future, your life, your relationships, and every aspect of life. So first thing you need to know about yourself is that you need to build a self-confidence. Thanks for watching the video. I hope you liked the video and I hope it was useful for you. If you liked the video, please like it, do comment it, and share the video with everyone, your friends, family members, and whoever needs this. And we will meet you in the next video. Until then, please subscribe to the channel, click on the bell icon so you never miss a video from us. Thank you.